Guten Tag.
Hello, Mr. So-and-so here. So, finally, the first newly added character to Marvel Heroes Omega, patch 1.08, just hit for PS4. It's the second patch for Xbox. I'm not quite sure about the numbers because you guys started on 1.0. Anyway, so, we have Nightcrawler so far only with one costume so far, the only character that we have with only one. It's the modern costume. He has quite a few nice costumes on PC, so
Scott,
let's hope
there is a reason Xavier chose you to lead us.
They will be added soon. There we go. Front, back, side. So definitely nicely done. So far we have a sword attack. We have his basic punch and of course the teleport, resulting in a stealth. And I definitely like the animation, the effects and the sound here. So let's have a look at the skills. Now we have BAMF, movement, teleport, stealth, dash, cooldown power. So that is our dodge move. Then we have sneak attack, so we'll do more damage after stealthing ourselves. Here we have saber swipe, melee sword, 50% crit damage. Then let's go with teleporting acrobat first. Melee teleport hand to hand. Probably flurry attack like the ones for Spider-Man, arachnid attack, or the one for Iron Fist. Flash and grab. Again melee. Hand to hand teleport. Weakening enemies, that's nice. There we have Bamf feet down. Melee again. We have Bamf bomb. Devastate and surprise enemies by teleporting into their back. And there you go. Damage bonus 100% while you are stealthed. And restores charges of Bamf. Righteous Frenzy. Brimstone Blitz. Oh, this is probably more like Arachnid attack, invulnerability, duration 5 seconds during the use of the power. Definitely nice to have. Okay, Master Swordsman, we have another melee power, run through. Critical damage 100%. Swashbuckler slash more melee.
You better learn to keep your mouth shut.
Saber storm.
Oh, Deadpool, you try my patience.
Oh, I must have missed our signature move. Ah, there we go. Brimstone Blitz, that's the signature. Oh, of course, we are invulnerable during the duration. Okay, let's check out the... Aw, pity. We can't look at the talents yet, but I will definitely do that later today when I get to 32. In that case, let's go for his synergy. It should be melee 2 times. There you go. Melee power damage. 2% 2 times. So in that case, as you can see, apart from his teleport, all his powers are considered melee. And here of course we have some sword powers. So if you are mixing up both trees, you should probably go with the Axe of Ares. Otherwise you could, I assume, also use either Excalibur if you are going mostly for sword attacks, or if you are using more of his movement powers. So far I see one movement power, two, 4. So, 4 movement powers, depending on how many you use, you might also want to use Hermes Winged Sandals. So, thanks for watching. First look at Nightcrawler, more coming up, the trials, the talents of course, and in the end, I hope I can come up with a decent build.
Guten Tag.
Bye bye.